One woman is also dead after a rollover in Central Lubbock last night. Police responded to the freeway near the West Loop just after 10 o'clock. LPD says 31-year-old Sarah Hill's car was disabled along the Marsha Sharp and she was outside. That's when officers say a pickup struck her car and then struck her. Hill was pronounced dead at the scene. The other driver suffered minor injuries.